Well, here we are again in Kingston. Time for another update on the nesting swans. And the interesting news is that this morning I was able to get a look inside the nest and there are at least two very large swan's eggs. Let's hope for the best.